morning, everyone. So today we're here at the Singapore Changi Airport Terminal 3, and we are heading to Taiwan. We just checked in, and we're now going to collect our Changi Wi-Fi. So see you later. Got our Changi Wi-Fi.
Yes.
We're going for 11 days, so it's initially it's about $5 a day, so it adds up to $55. So we have a discount of $11, so it's $44, which is like $4 a day, and I think it's considerably cheaper than, you know, when you want to get overseas SIM cards. So this is definitely, you know, one of the best deals and most convenient ones I've seen.
Yeah. Yep. So we are going to check in now. See you later. Bye.
And here we are.
Ooh, we're in Taiwan. So this is the Taoyuan International Airport.
Yeah.
So after a 4-hour flight from Singapore, we're finally here. So the first order of the day is to check in our hotel, and we're gonna go to a night market in Taoyuan for some dinner. Let's go!
Let's go!
Hello, so we're here, we just checked in to our guest house in Taoyuan. So this is, yeah, the whole of the guest house. Let's take a look. It's really small. We have to share the bathroom with others as well. So, but the coming few hotels will be much better, promise. So yeah, this is just for one night.
Hi.
So we actually had a change of plans. We're not going to the night market anymore because we have stumbled upon this Christmas market instead. At the Gloria outlet in Taoyuan. Yeah, it's just beside Taoyuan high-speed rail station. So have a look. So this is the outlet. They have lots of brands here, like Clark, Levi's, Guess as well. Wow, so many things here.
And it's really huge, like huge. It's even bigger than La Vallée Village.
Where's La Vallée Village?
In Paris. Oh, there's a coffee there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they actually have a night market here. That's Christmas edition, but they have food, which I'm starving. Okay, let's go try some food. Wow!
So we got the signature one. So it's corn, bacon bits, as well as potato. What's this? Ham?
I think so.
Or luncheon meat.
Cube. Try it.
I'm gonna try a bit of the corn first. I don't like it.
Why?
I don't like the cheese.
Oh, it's too cheesy.
But you will like it. If you are a cheese lover, you will love this. It's too cheesy for me.
Okay, I'll try it.
Yeah, I think you should.
My turn. Wow. So they actually remove like all the skin from the potato. So it's just like the insides. And they added like cheese, broccoli, ham, some bacon bits as well, and corn. So I'm gonna try
Go ahead, you love it.
Oh, it smells heavenly, man.
The cheese smell is so damn strong. I cannot.
Oh, it's so good.
I knew it.
It's so nice.
It's totally made for you. So if you are a cheese lover, go ahead and try this.
Mm.
And the staff gave us a free one.
Taiwanese people are generally very nice.
Oh my god. And she even chased us all the way here.
Yeah, we were like walked off like maybe about 10-15 meters.
Yeah. Amazing, amazing.
And the thing is she was gonna like save it for herself and her mom to eat. But she just gave it to us and she told us that she can make
make more of it for
themselves. So they gave us this.
Oh my god, Taiwan, I love you. We are going to try the complimentary frozen mango egg tart now. Looks really crispy. It tastes like mango pudding actually. And I believe this is custard, but mango flavored custard. Oh, it's so damn good. This is very good. This is really good.